the ability to swim. It seems remarkable, but babies are naturally very at home underwater. And their love of swimming can be safely demonstrated after a basic course of training. A reflex stops them breathing through their nose when submerged, and their high voice box means their mouth can be wide open, but any water goes into their stomach and not their lungs. And long before they can crawl or walk, their limbs instinctively kick out to propel them forward. This remarkable ability could be related to our time in the watery womb, or a reflex from our evolutionary past. But after a few seconds, they all need an adult to bring them up for air. In rare circumstances, this underwater survival instinct has even been known to save lives.